morning, Tracy Tigers. I am Aiden. Today is Thursday, April 18th, 2024, and it's day two.
Welcome to the morning's edition of Tiger Talk News. I am Lauren. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic from which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For lunch today, the menu choices will be orange chicken with rice, mini corn dogs, or turkey and cheese subs.
The weather today in here will be rainy in the morning and then partly cloudy in the afternoon.
We have one Tracy Tagger celebrating his birthday today, and he is Ben in fourth grade in Dr. Shank's class.
Tonight is our family math night for all third, fourth, and fifth grade students. We have to see you there. Also, don't forget to wear your blue to school tomorrow for Autism Awareness Week.
Our joke of the day is from Hatcher in Miss Becker's class. Why didn't the son go to college?
I don't know, Aiden. Why didn't the son go to college?
Because he already had a million degrees.
Have a great Tiger Day. Bye-bye, girl.